Well, folks, it is for the NXT Championship. Grimm, Bischoff led the challenge to Santana Black to go over there to face Aleister Black for the NXT Championship. Triple H accepted, and we'll see what happens. Will Aleister Black win, or will Tanner Black take the title back home to Monday Night Raw and to Legendary? Well, I hope Aleister Black wins. We're going to find out here tonight. It should be great. And just so you know, no, they're not brothers. They're not brothers at all. We're going to see what happens, though. And Triple H said this is not Monday Night Raw. There will be rules, and they will be enforced.
Champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and is for the NXT Championship. Aleister Black is ready to defend the NXT Championship. What's Tanner Black doing? Oh, Tanner Black. Oh, what a forearm. What a forearm, folks, here. Tanner Black is taking on Aleister Black. They're not brothers, as I said earlier. He got the title. And technically, folks, the bell is not yet rung. Therefore, here tonight, that weapon will still be legal. Yep, as I said earlier, Triple H, this is not Monday Night Raw, this is not Legendary Show, this is his show, this is NXT, there will be rules and they shall be enforced here tonight. And Triple H said he accepted, he made this match because he knows how he feels. He's without a shirt, without a shadow of a doubt, he believes that Aleister Black will remain the NXT Heavyweight Champion here tonight. Oh, he flips him over, Tanner Black. Oh no, Tanner Black trying to throw. Oh, he knocks Aleister Black down. Oh no, he tries to hit him, he blocks it with that title. And he throws
Aleister Black down on the ground. Oh, what a shot. He missed. Oh, and now he gets it that time. He gets it that time, folks. And besides, does Tanner Black really need a win? Really? How many titles do they need? They got what? I forgot. I lost count after 10. Oh, look at that arrogance, folks. Look at the arrogance by Tanner Black. Uh-oh. Oh, what a shot. What a shot by Tanner Black. And he throws Aleister Black over the top of the apron right down to the ground. Uh-oh. Aleister Black. Oh, what a disrespectful slap that was. Go on, you got, oh, not even a one. Tanner Black trying to get the cheap win. Foot on the ropes. I don't know if it kicked out or did the referee see it. Maybe a combination of both. Oh no, the Black slam out. Oh, what an elbow. What an elbow by Aleister Black. Tanner Black is coming here on our turf. And what a brain buster that was. Uh-oh, what is Tanner Black? It's over. Aleister Black cinching up it. Oh, he dodged it. He dodged it, folks. The Black slam. Oh, that may be it. For Aleister Black. One. Two. Oh, what a kick out. What a kick out at two. Tanner Black, you can see he's beside himself. What elbow? And what do you think Triple H, I mean, what do you think Grimm and Bischoff gonna say if Aleister Black picks up a win here tonight and Tanner Black doesn't bring back that NXT title? Oh, he dodged it again. I bet you they would not be happy, I'm sure of it. Oh, what's Tanner Black gonna do? Oh no, he gets him up with a Black Edge. One, two. Oh, more like a full Nelson slam by Tanner Black, and that was not it. That was not it. It reminds you, Tanner Black is the current World Heavyweight Champion, the current one out of the World Tag Team Champions. And if somehow a miracle, he can pull away here tonight, he'll also be the NXT Champion, again, two-time Heavyweight Champion, and Tanner. Three belts. Oh, what a diamond. What a cutter. Seems like it was a modified RKO. What a kick by Aleister Black. Is it over? Oh, what a kick to the yard by Aleister Black. And it's over. One. Let it be over. No. Tanner Black's mom assured everyone through social media that Aleister Black is not related to her at all. Oh, what a kick. And that's not her son. It's gotta be over. One. Two. Oh, what a kick out. How is that not over? But she says that Aleister Black would never be her son. First of all, her son would never have tattoos like that. Uh-oh. What a clothesline again by Aleister Black. Another clothesline. Aleister Black, the NXT Heavyweight Champion. This match has gone great so far. If Tanner Black wins, if Aleister Black can't get the job done here, oh, he does it again. Then what without a Heavyweight Champion? What does this mean by NXT? Don't worry, it's not going to happen, I assure you that. Oh, he gets him up with a Black Slam. The legendary Black Slam. One. Kick out. One. The audience is in disbelief. They're stunned. They're in utter stunned. Tanner Black is your new NXT Heavyweight Champion. Yeah, you heard on social media, Tanner Black took to social media saying that when he wins here tonight,
is not going to be part of NXT. He's taking that title back home where he belongs, Monday Night Raw. I don't believe it. But we're going to find out what's next. But the question we're going to find out, maybe where Bischoff, Grimm, or Triple H, does, since they're no longer, it's now, the title's now on Raw. Does this mean this Aleister Black get a rematch? We're going to find out soon.